All right, so we're gonna do a little thing that I'm gonna call Chase Jukebox, and I'm just gonna call out songs, and he's just gonna sing just like 15 seconds or so, or whatever. Oh my god. Okay.
I'm nervous. Okay, here we
what,
go.
What, nervous?
Too much pressure, and I'm nervous.
Chase, where am I? You perform in front of, what's the most people you've ever performed in front of?
84,000 people. Okay. No, it's just a few thousand probably.
Okay, we're in my garage. There's nothing to be nervous about. You know
I
what
know,
I mean?
But it's the soundproofing that really makes it feel a fish, you know?
For real?
Yeah, yeah.
Aaron hates it.
This is legit.
See,
babe? I'm in the studio.
But look,
she's
not watching this.
She watch it. Hey, babe.
Oh, yeah, that's
sorry.
Right. Hey, you ain't watching
this. Hey, maybe she'll watch for me. Maybe she's a fan. Who knows? We'll see.
Oh, man. Okay. Oh, there's so many. I just want to. Ooh. Okay, we're going to start with this one.
Okay.
Here's a quarter.
You say you were wrong to ever leave me alone. And now you're sorry. You're lonesome and scared. And you say you'd be happy if you could just come back home. Well, here's a quarter. Call someone who cares.
I'm dedicating that somebody. All right.
You know, hold on real quick.
The best part is the
my dad, at Thanksgiving, I went to go eat with my dad in Ganado, Texas. And he said, I've been trying to find that video on Facebook of you singing Here's a Quarter. He said, you remember you used to do that down there at Baywatchers? They'd start at Baywatchers on Magnolia Beach. So I would do that song. I'm about 16 years old. And I don't know if it was dad or who started it, but they'd throw a quarter. And I would run like it was a $1 million chip, right? So it started just like, you say you were. And I'd get the quarter and I'd go put it in my bucket. Well, I'm not exaggerating when I say that this turned into 3 times a night I would sing that song and they would go to the bar and cash in quarters.
Throw quarters.
I'm running like a chipmunk getting just
$7 worth of quarters.
They're pegging me like I'm a it was horrible. But it was so much fun. We do it 3 times. So that my dad just brought up that song the other night. So
it's a good memory. That's a good memory.
Do a lot of these songs have similar memories?
That one's really just randomly got a good one to it.
I mean, but like, do you have like a quick story, like, you know, behind the music? Like, do you have a quick story with each kind of some of these songs?
Well, throw one at me and we'll see.
Okay. Well, I'm going to do the shit I like.
Yeah, because they probably do.
Something like that.
Well, it was Labor Day week and I was 17. I bought some coke and some gasoline. And I drove out to the county fair. When I saw her for the first time, she was standing there in the ticket line. And it all started right then and there. Oh, Sailor Sky made the perfect sunset. And that's a day I'll never forget. I had a barbecue stand in my white t-shirt.
Oh.
Killing me in that mixer. Skipping rocks on the river by the railroad tracks. And she had a suntan line with red lipstick. I worked so hard for that first kiss. And a hard don't forget something like that.
That's so awesome. Good.
That's a jam.
Do you have a story?
I just love that song. Guess
it's a good song.
That's just some songs, you just got to put them in there. That's just it's perfect song.
So, okay. I don't want you to do a lot of this one.
Okay,
just real quick.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Fancy like.
Oh yeah, your girlfriend who will not listen to this hates new country.
Oh yeah,
but
are you dedicating it to her right now?
I'm dedicating this to her right now because she's like, oh, I hope you don't do new country.
I really don't.
I was honest with her and I said, no, like, because she was asking what I listened to, too. And I said, look, I don't like a lot of the new country. I said, you know, there are some I have to kind of put my twist on because they get the people going now. You know, when you've got a modern
get
show,
the people
you,
going. Well, the people
you know, it's provocative,
it.
You know, gets the people going, right? But that one goes like a. My girl is banging, she's so low maintenance. Don't need no champagne, popping entertainment. Take her to Wendy's, can't keep her off me. She wanna dip me like her fries in her Frosty. But every now and then when I get paid, I gotta spoil my baby with an upgrade. Hey, 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 hey. Yeah, we fancy like Applebee's on a date night. It's all you get for free. Y'all come see me at Notoriety Live, Fremont Street, every Friday night at 8 o'clock. How you doing?
All right. This is one of my all-time favorite songs. Okay.
No, it's what? Not.
No.
Seriously? Okay. Like,
hey,
seriously.
Hey. Talking about me?
Yeah.
Being serious.
Then let's go. I want to hear it.
No.
It's from Louisiana 1927.
Oh, why don't you hit it, and just kind of hold it up to the phone.
Jason's going to hate this.
Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. Sitting on the front porch waiting all along. Single shot of rifle, got a one-eyed dog. Gonna come my kinfolk in the moonlight. Louisiana Saturday night. Well, you get down the fiddle and you get down the bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light. Louisiana Saturday night. Hey!
Oh, I love that fucking
That's
song.
That's a good taste. That's a good song.
That was good.
I bet we could go through my playlist.
Yeah.
And you would know a lot of my music a lot
well, you
more.
I bet, you yeah. listen to that. You like you that style.
To you do.
You listen to that style of country.
Do you know who TJ Shepherd is?
Yeah, yeah.
Do you know who Don Williams is?
Oh, I love Don Williams.
Hey. Okay. Well, do you have any Don Williams? Okay.
No, I don't sing any because he's really hard.
Yeah, it's buttery, isn't it?
You know what it is? Like one song, I listen to his all the time and it pisses me off that I can do the whole song, but there's the one way that he goes.
It's real low.
And I can't do it on stage because I don't know where to go with that note because yeah. I can't. Like I sing low as fuck. But the way he goes there, what song is it? I believe in you.
I believe in you.
Oh, hey, he goes. No, he goes.
No, so
far
I can sing
down.
That song right. I believe, and I'm like, where do I put you?
Yeah.
At, and it kills me that I can't perform.
But it's like
that
a
song.
Soft. He does it like a soft.
I know.
It's weird.
Dude,
it's,
I know.
It's only him.
I can't. Literally, y'all don't understand. I've cussed at the repeat button and tried.
Okay. Listen. Just so you know, we're saying this right now.
No.
None of this has to go on the internet.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I want you to try to sing that song right now.
Okay, can we look it up?
Yeah, yeah. Look up the lyrics, right?
Because okay. That is in your that, like that's so, your so, wheelhouse.
So listen.
It's
this
totally
is,
your
this
wheelhouse.
This is selfishly kind of why I want this. That to me is like one of the greatest love songs of
absolutely.
All time. It's what I would like to dance to at my wedding.
You agree with you.
You don't listen to the podcast, so it doesn't matter.
Okay, well, you have to hold it right there so I can read
I'll
it.
Do whatever.
I don't know I won't know the words.
Okay, but here, Chase, like, this is what I need
you to remember. Honestly, this never happens.
Hey, look.
Not again.
This is what I need you to remember, right? This is just for us.
This is just for us.
So just fucking, just kill it, because we don't have to do.
Hit the button, Jack. Let's do this. Hold it to the mic though, so they can hear the music. But I'll be able to.
And let me see.
There you go.
You see it?
Mm-hmm.
Steady my arm up. I fucking love this song.
Love this song too.
I don't believe in superstars, organic food and foreign cars. I don't believe the price of gold, the certainty of growing old. The right is right and left is wrong, that north and south can get along, that east is east and west is west, and being first is always best. But I believe in love. I believe in babies. I believe in mom and dad. And I believe in you. Well, I don't believe that heaven waits for only those who congregate. I like to think of God as love. He's growing boys up above. He's watching people everywhere. He knows who does and doesn't care.
And I'm an ordinary man. Sometimes I wonder who I am, but I believe in love. I believe in music. I believe in magic. And I believe in you. I know with all my certainty, what's going on with you and me is a good thing. It's true. I believe in you.
You had enough?
Oh. It was good.
No, that's great.
It was good.
Hey, is it that so is it that last note that, at the bottom of that
every
chorus?
Every time. That's why I don't sing that song.
It's like, so
I believe
low.
In you. It's nothing.
It's good. It's good.
It was so hard.
It sounded really good.
Oh, it's so hard.
He has some kind of weird softness with it. I don't understand how he does it.
You talking about him? Or are you talking about Don Williams?
Don Williams has, if there's some kind of weird.
Well, Aaron calls that, she calls that buttery. She says, like, his voice is just buttery.
No,
it's just,
I believe in, and it's it like, goes somewhere. It goes like, somewhere. Like, I can sing Elvis songs that are so fucking, they're so much lower than that. It's not about how low it is.
It's
soft. About how it, no, it's.
It's just how it just.
It's the drop.
Yeah.
You.
It's like,
you. It's the end. It's I believe in. And then it just goes somewhere that you can't.
It's I push visceral.
From everywhere, and I just can't figure out where he got it from. I honest God, this
is very
my most frustrating song because I love it so much.
Yeah, it is a good song.
I love it.
It's so distinctive.
But he's one of the greats. Like, you don't fuck with. He's
oh yeah, no. I agree. Totally agree.
What you got?
Okay. Just really quickly, Tiny Dancer.
Oh yes.
Just hit the button.
Okay.
It just makes it way better with this one. You gotta hear the piano.
A little piano. Come on, Elton.
Yeah.
Blue jean baby, LA lady. She was a seamstress for the band with pretty eyes. A Paris of mine. She made a music of me. And ballerina, you must have seen her. She was dancing in the sand. And now she's in me. Well, always with me. Well, tiny dancer in my hands. Jesus freaks, out in the streets. The hand and tickets out for God. We're turning a bag. Well, she just laughs. The boulevard, it is not that bad. Yeah, no man, he makes a stand in the auditorium. But looking on, she sings my song. The words she knows, tune she hums. But oh, I feel so ill lying here with only you. And you can hear me when I sing softly, slowly. And hold me closer, tiny dancer. And count the headlights on the highway. And lay me down as she's landing. You had a busy
in there today. Yeah.
Nice.
Yes. It sounded so good. It sounds really good.
Okay, well let's do a couple more, but we're gonna do something a little bit different.
Girl, you do whatever you want.
So I'm just gonna like no, I'm gonna
like I need this cash. Is my favorite part.
I'm gonna pick a song, and then we're not gonna tell you what it is ahead of time.
Just play.
I'm just gonna play it.
Okay.
I love this song.
First recorded by Mr. Elvis Presley, later re-recorded by Mr. Travis Tritt.
I did not know that.
I play an old guitar from an hour till a half past one. I'm just trying to make a living watching everybody else having fun. Oh, well, I don't miss so much if it happens on the dance hall floor. Mercy, Lord, just walk through that door. Well, hello, T-R-O-U-B-L-E. Tell me, what in the world are you doing there, L-O-N-E? And I said, hey, good L-O-O-K-I-N-G. Well, I smell T-R-O-U-B-L-E.
That was Elvis originally?
Yeah.
I did not know that. Did you know that?
I did not know that. And I have also shocked the shit out of people going into a country bar and dancing with my ex-girlfriend.
Yeah.
And like, you know, here's this heavily tattooed guy, and we'll go in and dance that song and just kill it. And like,
oh God, that song is perfect. I love people dance to
that song. Oh, yeah. There's a line dance to it too. That's called Slappin' Leather is the line dance that goes along with that song. It's
that song is crazy. I am shocked. I had no idea Elvis, but it makes perfect sense when you hear it. And when I hear you sing it,
yeah, it sounds, I can hear it. I sing it, I hear Elvis is in my head.
You don't hear Travis Tritt.
I love Travis Tritt. Very obviously he killed it, but there's something about the Elvis is so like 70s, like I'll play an old guitar. He's just so cool.
Yeah. Man. But I think what's so cool is that it's almost like you pull from both of them.
Oh, he does.
Like, you know what I mean? Because I know you're a big Elvis fan, right?
Absolutely.
And so, but then like you kind of pull that country aspect.
Yeah.
Because I didn't know it either.
I don't think
I've even ever heard it. Yeah. Like, I mean, you know what I mean? Like I've only heard the Travis Tritt version, you know? And then he gets on Twitter and acts all nuts.
He is can't handle him.
I haven't looked at Travis Tritt's Twitter.
His political scenario. Don't. It's not what you will not.
Just stay.
It's not anything you want to see.
Here's a quarter.
Leave it. Tell someone that. Who cares.
Oh, okay. Okay. So the last thing we're gonna do. I don't even need the phone for this.
Okay.
Last thing we're gonna do is I want you to do your favorite Cher song, and do all the stuff. Like I want you to get in character as you were earlier when you do a share, or do not want to do that. He's like, "Fuck, stand back, motherfucker."
No matter how hard I try, you keep pushing me aside, and I can't break through. There's no talking to you. It's so sad that you're leaving. It takes time to believe it. But after all is said and done, you're gonna be the lonely one.
That's all you get.
Come on, Cher.
I love Cher so much. And every show that I do in Las Vegas, I close with this story about my mom and I were working on duets. And this is true as shit. I'm 14 years old and she's nailing everything. She's such a good singer. But we got to the Sonny and Cher song, and this should have been her clue that I was gay as hell, but I'm 14 and I'm like, Mom,
can you kind of sing the Cher part like this? And like, I given my mom notes and she was like, fuck you, you're on your own with that song, right? And now every show I do, I close with I Got You, Babe. And I sing Cher over here and Sunny over here and Cher over here. And it's like, standing up.
Oh, that's the best part.
But hang on. And Cher. And still the old ladies don't know you're gay.
And still, even with the Cher impersonation, they're like, he's straight to bed. I don't make the rules, Liberace did. I just work here. Can I say, though, the songs that you picked, I just love every song that you picked.
But they're on your playlist, bro.
No, but listen, you only picked a few out of 190 songs, and it tells you a lot about a person, the few songs that they pick from 150 songs, you know what I mean? So,
and they're key songs in your repertoire.
Yeah, yeah, they're ones
which was interesting.
They're ones that... when I go to them or when I press them or when they're on the list, like I get excited about or I stop. So I'm just saying, I like your taste.
I think,
you could have picked a girl crush, you know?
I think
fine with that one too.
I love it.
Yeah. You would have killed that. I'm not where yet. Like, I think part of it is us growing up in a similar area in a similar way.
Yeah.
Like, we listen to that music.
If I sent you one of my playlists, you'd probably know the majority of the songs on them.
We'll do it.
Yeah.
Send me one.
But we listened to all the same music growing up.
Yeah, pretty much.
And then the stuff you would bring to your shows was always that like old school 70s, 80s, 90s country, which everybody loved.
The good stuff.
Yes, like that type of country, which is totally different than
Maggie
today.
Maggie was posting videos from like 11 years ago, and it was the exact same track.
As today, of
Get Down the Fiddle and Get Down the Boat.
Exactly.
It was the exact same track from 11 years ago. And I was like, that's the only track I still.
And you know why? Because that shit is fucking perfection.
It fucking bumps, man. Exactly. As soon as that comes,
everybody knows.
Well, you get down. But to see yourself doing it 11 years ago and knowing you did it last night, it's like.
Well, think about even at Greek Brothers on Saturday, that as soon as that beat hit,
yeah,
you had 20 couples on the dance floor. They were ready to roll. Yeah,
it's good
every age group, old people to young people. I mean, it's those songs are classic.
So I can't change them out. You know, it's like they're staples.
No, I agree.
Some songs have to live